You think that the only truth that matters is the truth that can be measured. Good intentions don't count. What's in your heart doesn't count. Caring doesn't count. And even if I'm wrong, you're still miserable. Did you really think that your life's purpose was to sacrifice yourself and get nothing in return? You believe there's no purpose to anything. Even the lives you save, you dismiss. You turn the one decent thing in your life and you taint it, strip it of all meaning. You're miserable for nothing.
You're a coward, Mouse. You find fault in everybody because you're afraid to look at yourself.
Everybody lies.
You spend your whole life looking for answers. Because you think the next answer will change something, maybe make you a little less miserable.
You don't like yourself. But you do admire yourself. It's all you've got, so you cling to it. You're so afraid if you change, you'll lose what makes you special.
There's no such thing. Our bodies break down, sometimes when we're 90, sometimes before we're even born, but it always happens and there's never any dignity. I don't care if you can walk, see, wipe your own ass. It's always ugly, always. But live with dignity, you can't die with it.
You spread misery because you can't feel anything else. You manipulate people because you can't handle any kind of real relationship. Dying's easy, living's hard.
I want to be in pain, I don't want to be miserable.
You can't always tell what you want.